Let's get out of here.
No. Wanted to let you know I like your style. Here you go. How you say? Last thing. A little bonus for the role.
Your Eskief?
Let's say I like that you got good taste. Go on, it's yours.
I can't fucking believe that guy.
Come on, V. Let's get out of here.
Niladek. They got those things buzzing around everywhere.
Past the gate. We can talk there.
Wait! Hold
He's
your fire!
Coming for me.
I'd like a word with him. You shot at my people.
They drew and fired first.
A fact of no consequence to Militech management. But if you'd worked with Stout, I'd be dead by now. Might not have intended it, but you saved my life. Now I'm saving yours. Makes us even.
Appreciate it. You're not half bad.
Caring for my interests, not yours. You were followed, but I'm sure you know that. Stout's people were on your tail, my people were on theirs. In the end, she lost her nerve. Thought she hopped in bed with Maelstrom behind her back. Hit the big red button prematurely.
Classic. When you don't know what to do, why not order an all-out assault on a food factory?
Mm-hmm. About sums it up. I made sure it blew up in her face. Business with Maelstrom hardly ever ends well, does it?
What happened to Stout?
She placed some bad bets. Her clock ran out. Simple as that. Suffice to say, you won't be seeing her again.
And you? Why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it. By the way, where's Royce? Need a word with him, too. It's been a pleasure.